I'm Kamya. Most of you know me as a passionate and almost compulsive traveler. But what you don't know about me is the other side of my life. Meet my young daughter, Ziana. Ziana, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, well, we are both here in Singapore to explore all things new. Now that Ziana is growing up, we thought, why not come here for a girls' trip to explore everything new and exciting that Singapore has to offer. Observation deck at Marina Bay Sands, which is one of the highest points in Singapore, and you can literally see all of Singapore here. Ziana is going to point at where she wants to go next.
Bam!
Our first hotspot in Singapore is going to be the National Gallery, which oversees the largest collection of modern art, not just in Singapore, but also in Southeast Asia.
Naughty's doing gandhi baat.
Oh, there's this car which is driving through the jungles. Chinatown in Singapore is quite a cultural hub. It's got a Hindu temple, a church, a Chinese temple, mosque, all in one lane. And it's got a lot of shopping options as well, not just for adults, but also for kids. Look at that. This is Chinatown Heritage Center. Let's go check it out. Hi.
Singapore.
Thank you.
This is our Chinatown Heritage Center.
Okay.
This is where you'll find the stories of the early Chinese immigrants.
Oh, wow.
Let's go up to level 3
sure.
And you can take a look around.
Okay, let's go. You know, the good part about traveling with kids is you get exposed to so many new different cultures, and right now we are exploring the Chinese culture. There's a huge community living here in Singapore. So while Singapore serves quite an interesting kind of an ice cream, you know, it's a slab of ice cream that comes in between two bread slices. Oh, okay. Oh, so it's not two bread slices, just one. It's like a nice ice cream sandwich. We are now at the Maritime Experimental Museum to know all about the Silk Route and also travel back in time. So this is Floral Fantasy, the newest addition to Gardens by the Bay, and it's got beautiful pastel colors, flowers are upside down, making it a perfect place for your Instagram feed. Well, so this is called the Skyway. It's like a suspended bridge which connects one super tree to another. It offers a great viewpoint. You can see the Marina Bay Sands, and I think it's a great way to soak in the city and take a look at how future cities can actually look like. Well, we were totally unprepared for this water play here, but Ziana saw this and got very excited. I'm an impulsive traveler and I want to inculcate the same in Ziana. Sometimes there shouldn't be any rules or regulations. Well, so Ziana loves animals, so I planned this little surprise for her, but now she's already seen the tickets. Where are we, Ziana?
Zoo!
Zoo!
The
Well, if there's one thing that I wish to inculcate in Ziana is love for nature and all its splendid creatures that it has to offer. And right now, Ziana, we are headed for a river safari at the Amazon River Quest.
Take me back to the jungle.
Wow, that was quite a day at the zoo, but the fun doesn't end with the sun setting. There is so much more. In fact, we are now headed for the rainforest Lumina. Well, it's been a long, tiring, but a very exciting day, and we both had a great time. As you can see, Ziana is still jumping with joy. Well, today was all about culture and discovery. Tomorrow is going to be about sun, sand, and the water. And what's special is the fact that I get to share my love for travel with my little one. See you in our next episode.
Mama, can I jump?
Okay, I'm going to go join her.